Good morning, children. Welcome to the web classes of Kerala Public School. I hope you are getting me well. Aren't you? If you have any thing to clear, if you are not able to understand anything, better note it down. I shall clear it when we meet. Okay? Let's move forward. I'm going to explain chapter 4 from the diary of Anne Frank. I'm sure you are now ready for it because I had already given you the background. So let us come back to chapter number 4 at page 50. Okay, the first two paragraphs I'm going to explain today. So let me read the first paragraph. Writing in a diary is a really strange experience for someone like me. Not only because I have never written anything before, but also because it seems to me that later on, neither I nor anyone else will be interested in the musings of a 13-year-old schoolgirl. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I feel like writing. And I have an even greater need to get all kinds of things off my chest. So now here Anne Frank is frankly telling that diary writing is a strange, peculiar, a new experience for her. Definitely, it's because she has never written anything before. She is telling us, diary writing is a strange experience for her, and she gives two reasons for it. She uses the correlative conjunction not only but also. Yehi nahi balki ye bhi. Do reason wo de rahi hai. See, look into the text. Writing in a diary is a really strange experience for someone like me. Not only because I have never written anything before. The first reason is she has never written anything before. And the second reason is, but also because it seems to me that later on, neither I nor anyone else will be interested in the musings of a 13-year-old schoolgirl. First reason, she has never written anything before. The second reason, neither she nor anybody will be interested in the thoughts of a 13-year-old school girl. She feels that nobody will be interested in reading this diary, not even she herself. So, previously I told you, she wrote this way, but actually, what happened, you know, people, millions of people took interest in reading this diary. So at that time, she never felt that anybody will be interested in reading her diary. But actually, just the reverse happened. But she said, diary writing is a strange experience for her. So she's explaining the reason. She has never written anything before, and later on, she does not think that anybody, including she, will not be interested in reading a 13-year-old girl's immature thoughts, because she thought that these are all childish, immature, means some immature child's thinking. Yes, so she thought that nobody will be interested in reading her diary. So that's why she is saying that diary writing is a strange experience for her. Oh well, it doesn't matter. But she is not caring it. She does not care it because, let us see, I feel like writing and I have an even greater need to get all kinds of things off my chest. So now she is telling that she does not mind. Let anybody read it or not read it later on, she does not mind. Because now she is in need. She wants it. She feels the pressure. Why? Because there are a number of thoughts, number of feelings, number of ideas, number of experiences that has filled her chest, her mind and heart and feelings. It's full of thoughts and feelings and experiences. She wants to take them off. भर गई, थोड़ा तो बाहर निकालना ही पड़ेगा. बाहर निकालने के लिए she needs somebody, and that somebody should be trustworthy. That somebody should be very honest, and that somebody should be a true one, a real one. So she does not find such a friend. So she thinks that it is better to deliver it on a paper. Then she decides to write the diary. So that's why she is saying that. Why does she want a diary? Because she wants to get all the things, all kinds of things off my chest. That means she wants to express her emotions. She wants to express her thoughts. She wants to express her feelings to somebody. So she is using this diary. Got it? Yes. I'm going to read it again. Writing in a diary is a really strange experience for someone like me. Not only because I have never written anything before, but also because it seems to me that later on, neither I nor anyone else will be interested in the musings of a 13-year-old schoolgirl. Musings means thoughts, quiet thinking, okay, feelings, expressions, whatever you can say. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I feel like writing, and I have an even greater need to get all kinds of things off my chest. Off means away. She wants to take the expressions, the feelings, the thoughts away from her chest. She wants to relax by putting it, telling it to somebody. Paper has more patience than people. I thought of this saying on one of those days when I was feeling a little depressed and was sitting at home with my chin in my hands, bored and listless, wondering whether to stay in or go out. I finally stayed where I was brooding. Yes, paper does have more patience. And since I am not planning to let anyone else read this stiff-backed notebook, grandly referred to as diary, unless I should ever find a real friend, it probably won't make a bit of difference. Paper has more patience than people. So she was filled with emotions and feelings, and she wanted to let it out because she does not have any real friend. So she thought of this saying. Isne kahin se suna ye kahavat. Paper has more patience than people. Yes, that means paper is non-judgmental. Judgmental. If you write something on a paper, you know, the paper won't react. Hasn't it? A paper, it never counter questions you. It does not say anything against you. It won't even make fun of you. Hasn't it? It will tolerate everything. And it's a real silent recorder. You can write anything on a sheet of paper and keep it safely. Till it is safe, you are saved, hasn't it? So your secret is out. You have shared it with somebody, but secret will remain permanently safe. So paper has more patience than people. I thought of this saying on one of those days when I was feeling a little depressed. See, I told you Anne Frank's background. She was not that satisfied with her life. Because in the schools also, she was not treated properly. She went to the Jewish schools wearing an yellow star on her dress, showing that she was a Jew. And Jews were not liked by people. Discrimination, we can see. So she was very much pained by that, and she was not that happy. She had some fluctuating moods. So one of these days, when she was thinking of this one, she was totally depressed. Because she was becoming a teenager, and she was a natural, a God-gifted writer. She was a mature girl, you know, talented one. So now she had mood swings. So one of those days she had that fluctuation in the mood. She was feeling a little depressed, sad, and was sitting at home with my chin in my hands. You know how to sit with the chin in my hands? Aap mein na dono chehre ke jo chin ke side mein haath dekh ke baith jaate hain, udaas ho ke baithte hain. That day, bored. She was totally bored. And listless, restless. She was not interested in anything, wondering whether to stay in or go out. And she could not decide whether to sit inside home or whether to go out. That means she was totally upset. She was totally bored. She was not at all interested in any of the things. And she couldn't decide whether to remain in or go out. And I finally stayed where I was, brooding. And she stayed there itself. She kept on thinking and thinking about this saying. What saying? Paper has more patience than people. That means she was thinking of. She got an alternative. She got a true friend. She's thinking of a true friend. Not a human being, but a diary. Yes. Yes. Paper does have more patience. Just see the usage. Paper does have. Does plus have is equal to has. You know that. Paper has more patience. ऐसे बताना चाहिए था. लेकिन ये does बाहर निकाल के have लगा दिया क्यों? Yes, making it more emphatic. थोड़ा सा जोर देने के लिए, emphatic बनाने के लिए sentence के verb में से yes, you know that auxiliary verb bahar nikal di gayi. So, yes, paper does have more patience. She wants to make it emphatic. She's going to give you more stress. Does have, bilkul hai. Kya hai? Patience hai. Paper mein such much patience hai. I told you, that's a mute recorder. Paper records everything silently. Non-judgmental. It won't judge you. It won't react. It won't make fun of you. ठीक है ना, आप जो कुछ भी कहते हैं ना उसके ऊपर वो आपके ऊपर कमेंट नहीं करेगा. Okay, that is why. So she believes that paper does have more patience. And since I'm not planning to let anyone else read this, stiff-backed notebook. You know, stiff-backed notebook means the diary. आपको पता है वो डायरी लाल कलर की थी. चेक, चेक मीन्स लाइन दार, स्क्वायर स्क्वायर लाइन था. स्टिफ बैक, उसके जो पीछे वाला जो कवर था ना, इट वॉज वेरी स्टिफ. दैट्स वाई शी इज यूजिंग स्टिफ बैक्ड नोटबुक. स्टिफ बैक्ड माने कवर, जो लास्ट जो कवर पेजेस है ना, दैट वॉज वेरी स्टिफ एंड हार्ड. यस. सो आई एम नॉट प्लानिंग टू लेट एनीवन एल्स रीड. She does not have any idea. She does not want. She does not desire to let anyone. She is not going to let anyone read this stiff-backed diary. Means, वो safely उसको कहीं रखेंगे. किसी को पढ़ने नहीं देगी. जब पढ़ने नहीं देगी, तो उसने जो कुछ भी लिखा, it will remain as a secret. दोनों काम हो गया. Secret भी रह गया. दिल से सारे भार, सारा वजन, सारा जो दर्द, निकल भी गई. यस, गॉट इट? यस. यस, पेपर डस हैव मोर पेशेंस. एंड सिंस आई एम नॉट प्लानिंग टू लेट एनीवन एल्स रीड दिस स्टिप बैक्ड नोटबुक ग्रैंडली रेफर्ड टू एज ए डायरी. शी इज गोइंग टू कॉल इट एज ए डायरी. फ्रॉम द डायरी शी गिव्स इट एज द नेम ऑफ ए यस ट्रू फ्रेंड किट्टी. किट्टी किसका नाम है? इमेजिनरी नाम, उसको अच्छा लगता होगा किट्टी, दैट्स व्हाई शी हैज गिवन द नेम किट्टी टू द डायरी। अनलेस आई शुड एवर फाइंड अ रियल फ्रेंड, तब तक इस डायरी किसी को ना दो, तब तक जब तक आई शुड एवर फाइंड अ रियल फ्रेंड, देन तो बात बराबर है, डायरी पढ़ने दो या स्वयं बता दो। सो दैट्स व्हाट शी इज सेइंग, इट प्रोबेबली वोंट मेक ए बिट ऑफ डिफरेंस, बात बराबर है, इट विल बी द सेम। यस, अनटिल एंड अनलेस शी फाइंड्स अ ट्रू फ्रेंड, शी इज नॉट गोइंग टू लेट एनीवन रीड दिस डायरी। तो किसको देगी ये डायरी, किसको पढ़ने देगी? यस यस, रियल फ्रेंड को ही पढ़ने देगी, है ना। उसके बाद तो फर्क ही नहीं पड़ना है, कहना तो वैसे भी है, डायरी पढ़ लो या उसे मुंह से सुन लो। दैट्स व्हाई शी इज सेइंग दैट शी हैज फाइनली डिसाइडेड टू कीप ए डायरी। डायरी द स्टिफ बैक्ड नोटबुक, सो यू कैन कॉल इट अ स्टिफ बैक्ड नोटबुक ऑल्सो, इट कैन बी कॉल्ड ए डायरी ऑल्सो, इट कैन बी लेटर ऑन कंसिडर्ड एज किट्टी। गॉट इट? Now I'm going to read it once again. Paper has more patience than people. I thought of this saying on one of those days when I was feeling a little depressed and was sitting at home with my chin in my hands, bored and listless, wondering whether to stay in or go out. I finally stayed where I was, brooding. Brooding means thinking. Means she was thinking over it again. Yes, finally usne decide kiya, paper this have more patience, and since I'm not planning to let anyone else read this stiff backed notebook grandly referred to as a diary, unless I should ever find a real friend, it probably won't make a bit of difference. You got it? So in the first paragraph we got two questions. What is that? Why does Anne Frank say that diary writing is a strange experience for her? Sure, got the answers? 2 points she is saying. Okay, the second one, in the first paragraph, second question, why does she want to write a diary? And third one, what is that? Why does she say that paper does have, your paper has more patience than people? ऐसे क्यों कह रही है? क्योंकि इसको पता है, आई जस्ट नॉन जजमेंटल, इट वोंट रिएक्ट, इट वोंट मेक फन ऑफ यू, इट्स अ म्यूट रिकॉर्डर, इट जस्ट रिसीव्स, नो रिएक्शन, नो काउंटर क्वेश्चंस, नो काउंटर आर्ग्यूमेंट्स, नो काइंड्स ऑफ आस्किंग मोर, नो काइंड्स ऑफ एक्सप्लेनेशन, नथिंग, नथिंग इज देयर। दैट्स व्हाई शी इज सेइंग पेपर हैज मोर पेशेंस देन पीपल। Got it clear? We'll continue tomorrow. Till then, bye.